Well, he did not start out as a mass murderer, did he? He did a lot of other things first, which led up to that point. Now, what made him think he could do all that? Well, let's see. He had propaganda machines. He sowed seeds of hate. There was an economic crisis. He was able to blame on the Jews. And that people believed him because he